members of this prayer ministry, for those needing healing, for those who have died, and for those who are grateful for gifts given, and for all the intentions they have, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, in your mercy and compassion, hear our prayers, particularly these members of the Apostles of Prayer, so that your church can rejoice in tranquility and peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.